Also tracking the latest on U.S. gymnastics legend Mary Lou Retton. As we told you this morning, she's reportedly fighting for her life in intensive care right now. Her daughter said on Instagram this morning, Retton was admitted to the hospital with a very rare form of pneumonia yesterday, is not able to breathe on her own. Retton was the star of the 1984 Summer Olympic Games, winning a gold medal, two silvers, and two bronze medals as well.